guys, if you can hear me, this wind is unreal today. So that's the rod in the water. I'm trying to get out of this wind. It's no cold, just all sense. Noisy for me speaking. So that's the next thing. The Pro Master Carp 8-foot rod, 2-piece rod. And also I've got my 5-ball bearing, my 5000 Postmaster wheel. And I'll be running as well for the one-on-one. So when you're putting this run rig system on, it's for your main line. Weight on that, so it's like a wee load in the length of that. What that does, that weight moves fully down the line, so there's no tension, there's any feel out there. And once you've done that, tie the swivel, then put your stopper bead on the end of the swivel and tie your size and hook along to the other side. And that's it, guys, it's quite easy and simple. Just sit and relax, cast it out, check it. I check it every 20 minutes. As I say, with the worm, don't put the worm on it, because if you put too much worm on it, the fish can bite and nibble away at the worm that's hanging quite loose. So I put a wee bit on, cut it, feed it through 2 or 3 times. I've got the power bait on there as well, so if I get a few bites. Look, that's the setup, guys, and that's it. Obviously the reel I've got there, 2 reels, good bits of kit. My plan is to go to Loch Hod this week and try and catch a big pike. I've caught big pike there before, so that's the plan. I've been fishing for a while, so I need to dust the kit off. It's been there for a while, so but it's good to get back out, get it back in the fresh air. And also my drone footage as well, we'll be back out, and there'll be more cams, guys. We'll see, I'm on my own, that's on our way home now. Me and Ronnie were, we'll see, we were here the last time. We've got the mackerel here, off the spinner, so I've got a spinner on as well. So I'm doing a bit, but it's a bit windy. The spinner, so I'm just going to sit and wait a while to do this. See what happens, see if I catch this. We've got a real lucky mackerel, good size mackerel as well. We've got a DJI jump right on this cam as well. Me and Ronnie camped out. So it's a big marina from the box. You see, there's a lot of big boats in there, so that's the marina on the other side. So yeah, like I say, guys, if you're not fishing, please come. I mean, it's free. I'm on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, TikTok. My TikTok, Instagram, YouTube is Rams Outdoors, but Facebook is Scott Rams. So I love you guys. It's free. But I mean, if you're in the area, come and say hi. So just want to say thanks very much. Also, there will be more guests coming on the podcast. I've been busy with working at work, so there will be more guests coming on. So guys, I just want to say thanks very much for the comments. I've been getting some people about drone footage, it's quite nice to hear that I've noticed. So guys, take care, enjoy your weekend and keep safe. Take care, bye bye.